Beach is public, not private, and the vendors are non-stop.
Yeah.
No, thank you.
No, gracias. No, gracias. No? No quiero. No, 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 no. Everybody down here on the beach is selling something, and normally you can see their wares, you know, whether it's CDs or peanuts or towels, but people who are just walking around clearly selling something, but they don't have a product.
Well, actually, they did. You can literally buy sex on the beach here. And I'm not talking about the cocktail, as we soon learned from a young man on the beach who caught my attention.
I'm just going to talk to him.
And so while it took an hour to check in, within 15 minutes of settling into our lounge chairs, we're deep into a conversation about having this woman spend a little quality time with Osren.
And this is Oz.
Her name is Carolina. He says he's her brother.
$90. For what? For 2 days?
For one day.
And for 24 hours.
Yes, okay.
Right?
Earlier at the front desk, we'd asked whether we should be worried about prostitution, which is legal in the Dominican Republic.
I read some reviews online that they talked about like prostitution being a problem in this area. Is that, have you heard of that at all?
It's not here. It's in the street.
In the street, okay.
She told us about the street, but didn't mention the sand.
Thank you very much.
We never did meet up with Carolina or her brother,